This battle broadcast is brought to you by Mr. Magic Down Under and DiceRemoval.com.
This is round one of the daily, and I won the die roll. Someone go first. And I can keep it. To fetch or not to fetch? I think I'll fetch now to avoid getting blown up by stifle or anything like that. It did not get countered, that's good. This is actually a really, really powerful hand, but it only is powerful if he's playing a multicolor deck. Otherwise, these price of progresses would just get me killed. So let's find out. Dobber? Rock ball. Doesn't surprise me too much. I imagine that Delver will be really popular right now because it just won the Legacy event recently. Wow, this hand. It's not very good. Fair enough. Perhaps using Price at 10 would have been better, but yeah, he is playing red-blue. True name Nemesis, yeah, of course. If he's just playing red-blue, then the prices will be relatively weak, so I should probably bottom out. I didn't think it would change that. I may regret this choice, but I'll do it anyway. Got there. He didn't have any counters. Oh, the price is so weak. Now I draw the land. days. This isn't good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He just needs 2 burn spells to kill me. You can even count on my price as well. It's kind of annoying. Isn't it daze it? Yep, that's the correct play. Come on, top deck. Wasn't what I needed. Does he have the burn spell? Oh dear. So he doesn't have it yet. I survive. I can't believe I won that. That's incredible. Alright, well, sideboard choices are pretty simple. I'm cutting out the prices. Oh, second thought, where are they? I'm bringing in the Pyroblast and the Pillars if possible. What else do I cut? I can arguably cut the Grim Laugh Master, but it's actually pretty good in this matchup. Problem is, it dies too easily. Probably a Fire Blast, because it's dangerous. Yeah, that seems pretty good. I actually wouldn't mind playing Dragonclaw, to be honest. Nah, that seems a bit silly. Yeah, here we go. And one Delver. I will not be surprised if he goes 10-1 days. I have to try. Yeah. thank goodness. Kidding me? So I just wasted three burn spells on one card. He gained a technically 9 life. That's a lot. That's pretty good for him. Young Pyromancer. Okay, that's fine. He needs to find a burn spell. And he's got it. He can just swing with the Young Pyromancer because he wants me to block. Oh, that was a mistake on his behalf. Good for me though. There goes his cards. Doesn't kill him slowly. Really? How frustrating. I'm glad you came. It's getting pretty dangerous now. Alright, I can get one now. See what I draw. He'll kill my creature next turn though. He'll kill my creature next turn. He can swing for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can block one of them and he can bolt me the following turn. No, I have to shoot him now. There.